speaker, I wanted to raise on a point of order, but looking at the faces that in the floor of the, in the house, especially among the newcomers, the first timers, let me hold on to my point of order for the next 20 minutes until the rains subside so that we can know what to do. Honorable Speaker, the joy of coming to Parliament is to speak on the floor of the House. Even if you are speaking to the empty seats, it is worth it because it will go on record that you made a contribution on the floor of the House. That's why I never tire to encourage the first timers, especially the young ones. In whatever condition you are, always take all the time you can to come to the floor of the House. When the veterans have left, when the House leadership has left, and you'll have all the time to say all that you want, and so that you learn the art of debating, you learn the art of putting across national points of national importance.
Ondo,
thank you, Honorable Speaker.
Have you decided to let the Speaker imagine the point of order that you wanted to raise?
No, I'm not leading the Speaker to imagine anything. I'm just giving a fatherly advice to the young parliamentarians. They learn how we do our things. Myself, Dr. Nyikal, we are veterans here, and we know how things go. But for now, Honorable Speaker, I will wait patiently for my turn to contribute on the motion, and if there is any need, we'll raise the point of order at the appropriate time. Thank you, Honorable Speaker.
Okay, so then, Honorable Members, we proceed with debate. The Honorable Florence Jematia, Member for Baringo County. The Honorable Harrison Kombe, Member for Magarini. Honorable Members, I'm just relying on the screen that is here. The Honorable Shaquille Shabil, Member for Kisumu East. The Honorable Eric Kahungu, Member for... Honorable Members, I would like to say that I have actually lost it on the screen. I think it's a matter that may need some noting. The Honorable Wilberforce Oundo, Member for Funyula.
Honorable Speaker, looking at again the faces, probably I'm not a very good reader of the mood of the House. All members being called to contribute do not seem to want to contribute, but allow me to make a few comments so that I leave the rest to proceed from there. Honorable Speaker, International Interparliamentary Union is an important body that allows members of parliament from various parts of the world to assemble and ventilate on many, many issues. I'm encouraged that the theme of the last two meetings has been the issue of climate change. And